Venga. Ya, alkohol, ether, aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid, ester, and haloalkan. So, from each carbon component, from each type of carbon component, they have a structural formula, they have a functional group. So, to differentiate among them, we look from its functional group. Dan dari rumus fungsinya. So, we look first from the alcohol. What is the functional group? An ether. An aldehyde. Discuss on your group Perbedaan bus fungsinya tadi ya, itu kita dapat kalau yang pertama ini kan CH3 itu sama, habis itu selanjutnya juga sama, habis itu yang CH2 itu sama. Nah yang membedakan itu bus fungsi yang keempatnya. Keempat yang alkohol ini beda, eter itu beda. Kalau alkohol itu O2, OH, kalau eter itu O. Kalau aldehid itu C.
First, the structure, the first structure formula. Yeah, correct. This is there are OH functional group. Correct. This is alcohol, yeah. And then for the second one. Oh, sorry. This is not here. The functional group is. What?
Ketone, RCO, R-axon, and so on.
carbon dan senyawa organik lainnya.
Yeah, carbon compound is the compound that consists of hydrogen, carbon, and another organic compound. So, and then there are ada berapa golongan dari senyawa karbon?
7 miss.
What else? Close our lesson today with Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Amin. Wassalamualaikum.